I'm yellow also. Not bouncing at all. Doyle, back out. Yellow connection. Doyle. Doyle. Back out. There we go. Except for a defender, of course.
I think we're going to get a deep man at like the 42nd mark. What about you guys?
Probably comes in as time's expiring. Doesn't have enough time to click over. I'll be honest.
It's not me, maybe it's 25 seconds.
4 seconds.
Somebody
without
four,
time to click over.
We have better than four. Four. Do we say three? Do we say three? Do we say five? Do we say five? Did anybody say six? No? No?
Come and gone. I don't really want to play against the AOD. Never came. A lot of cross ice passing. A lot of cherry picking. And a playmaker. I see camping. Cross ice passes.
Well, we're all fucking mighty over here. Might as well wait for the dude that I go with.
Ducks fly together. Quack attack is back, Jack. Down at ice level are the team, and Ray Ferraro is damn right. Knuckle puck from the goalie.
What are you gonna do to find B on the power play, man?
Let's drop it back to the goalie for the knuckle puck. Yeah. And as we
approach game time, here's Eddie. All right. You'll think out Wayne Gretzky like Patrick Roy. Puck dropped. Clock moving. And he dumps it in.
Some danger here. Nobody can touch the puck here to begin with. Gathered in by Elliott. Good hand to eye. And nice pass. Into the attacking end.
He's got that great pass. Masterful save. I'm gonna be behind. Overwhelming one-time shot. Oh, I forgot it. Oh, I forgot it. Oh, I forgot it. Oh, I forgot it.
Green's headed to the penalty box. A minor for Tripp. Toledo's initial attempt on the power play. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Big point blank save there. You want to score goals, you
have to. Well,
Morgan just bailed out Peele.
I didn't even see what happened.
Oh, cool, dog. We're not being fucked up, dog.
Eat that Vulcan.
Toledo's got that win. Blocked. Gains the zone.
Kill time.
A shot. Good.
That works.
Save
I got
there.
My life.
I'm gonna back you up.
Yes, you are.
And he gains the zone. That rush is broken.
Good job, Dwight.
Try to clear the puck. The Ducks
nice
in
job.
Their own end. Lug that puck along. Moving it to Mystery. Onside play.
I touch him and I die.
It looked like he had a thing to shoot at. Toledo's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Only nice pass.
Much done there, and that was a key opportunity.
Nice job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Good pass, guys. Good play.
The
Ducks now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. Passing one off now to Eliash. Shot.
Oh!
And the game is even.
Do not.
For further questions, Morgan, please contact EA Sports. You either have the live chat or the phone number. Further info, please visit our website.
Price gets beaten pretty cleanly up over the glove side here. He's got to be able to make the stop. He's just not able to on this shot.
Slightly quicker.
The Ducks control at center ice. Scooped up, and he's on. He's gone. Forsberg.
That's my bad. You guys are okay with calling a timeout, changing the momentum?
Now we go.
Is ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. On to Green. Brings a shot.
Boom.
Blank save.
Nice try.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Nice move.
Up the wing and moving well.
I got the cross.
Nice tip of the pass.
Nice. Here we go.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Eliash is going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Anaheim's power play opportunity number is one. This one.
Oh, that was supposed to go to Teal.
Only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Pass attempt to Zucker. Propelled to Green. Slashed down by Forsberg.
Good stick lift.
Karen pass to Ben.
Back down. Look at Green.
Got the
nice.
Terrific shot, but a denial. Pitching this one to Mystery. At an angle to Forsberg.
Look, the other guy.
A shot. Great point blank.
He missed an opportunity from this close in.
The Ducks have gotten to the neutral zone. He's in on an onside play. The Ducks power play.
Yes!
Oh. What a great chance to tie the game.
He just came out of the box, dude. Oh, what a suck.
He scores!
I didn't even push up once and that got pulled.
I think it's because you're not facing the play, you're facing the board. You're looking at the press. Not at
the Let's see if they can carry it through to the intermission.
It shouldn't have gone backwards.
And they've won the faceoff.
Or forwards.
Got it in his own end. Pitching it to Mystery. Looking to Forsberg. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Snapping a pass to Zucker.
Oof.
Directing that one to Eliash. He's got this one and
cut this side.
Lightning in that glove.
We gotta stay back a little more on this, giving up a lot of bottom under. And this is Morgan's first game. Gotta let it warm up.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Just under 6 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Didn't handle it very well.
Sorry, Guido.
Good job with the stick. Oh, what a mean hit.
Checking from behind. There you go.
Probably going to bring an answer.
Nice.
Price at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. Blocker
yep.
away.
Oh, I wanted to
go. That's a five.
Watch for his signal here.
Like, now would be a good time for a timeout?
No.
5 minutes for hitting from behind.
The referee is taking control of this game. That's going to be a major for 5 minutes.
The Ducks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession.
Nice. Nice job. Good job, Green. Good job, Blue.
I do.
I didn't have my hand on
control. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Offside stops the clock.
Marsh needs to do more yoga. Oh, like that. Stretch your stick.
Anaheim's in their own end setting things up. In the defensive zone, still has possession.
Nice.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Nice.
Let's go.
Boom. Oh, goalie's moving well.
Now it's directed to Zucker. Moves into the corner.
Blue.
That's a good solid poke check.
Teal.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Tries to clear.
I didn't want to do that.
And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Anaheim's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone.
Wow.
Gathered in by Zucker.
Perfect.
Solid neutralized poke check.
I'm trying to find the degree. It's not letting me.
His own end to try and get out. They've taken the heat off again.
Nice pass.
Got her.
And he takes the heat
off. Four seconds. At Walmart, bud.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Gotta buy them for Dick Sport. Nice play. He's swimming. He's not hugging me.
What a eat the ice, man.
Nice. This has been effective power play.
Yeah. We still on it? Yeah, we are.
10 seconds.
Pass ahead. He's nudged off.
5, 4. Cherry picker. Good job.
Next thing we will see are zeros. 20 minutes have been recorded here, and a lot of goals have been written down. 3-3 after one.
No. I've had better grades.
Hey, yo, Will, if you want on the power play, on the right side, like, if you get a chance to, like, install yourself in their zone, I'll pass it back to you. Then you can, like, go to, like, my spot on the right wing. Then you can maybe, like, pass it back or whatever, and I'll pass it to Kuzu. Like a little, rotation. If you're up for it.
Anaheim's power play gets a chance to work here. Loose puck due to the play by Nash.
Oh.
They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Hoping to shift to offense here, motoring ahead. Takes that pass off the boards. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Toledo survived it. Back even.
Well, I guess that is the positive, that they killed this one off, guys. But it hasn't been a very good night for the penalty killers. They've been running around most of the evening.
Enormous collision.
Bear's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
Loose puck regathered by Green. Puck is thrown to Eliash. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Turned a shot on net.
Good job, Mark. I didn't think it was going to make it through.
Anaheim's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Marshall's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Solid pass up the wing to Zucker. Taken over again. Oh, bad giveaway there.
3 minutes, 45 seconds.
That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
I'm going to try Green. They're just trying to put traffic in front of us.
Yeah, that's the perfect play there.
Anaheim's quick on the draw.
Oh, I should have passed that to you. Just you and your Walmart stick, you know? It's kind of weird. No, I'm kidding.
I don't think it's a stick. I just meant that.
Anaheim's got it again. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Anaheim's got it in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Moving it to Eliash. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Passing one off now to Zucker. Pass attempt to Green.
Oh,
free puck now. Pitching this one to Forsberg. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. He works it along with a pass off the boards. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, and the pass wouldn't
go. Yeah,
gathered up again by Green. One timer. Let's it go.
True. Nice.
Four unanswered goals. Anaheim's now ahead by two, and they've had the puck an awful lot. Maybe it should be more. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Pitching it to Forsberg. Passes to the slot. He's going.
Little softer pass. Good job, Marco.
What a performance.
Good job here, Rafa.
Anaheim's been able to build a huge.
Oh, good game, guys. What a comeback. I don't even know if they have a shot in the second period.
No, they haven't yet.
You falling asleep, Morgan, or are you good?
I'm good, but I'm good.
Alright.
I got a copy here, so I'll keep me awake.
Hey, look, there's like a big school bus in front of my house.
Based on having the
you want some candy, little kids?
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
Going in.
To Bear. Looking to Forsberg.
10 minutes, 56 seconds.
Heads on to the corner. And possession is changed. Brilliant.
Yeah, I'll be behind you, Green.
Skill play by Forsberg. Let's it go. Score!
Wow.
The
that's right, Morgan.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Toledo's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period.
I'm up.
Whatever the game plan was in both dressing rooms, it might have been to press offensively, but I'm pretty certain it wasn't to abandon defense. We've had a boatload of goals already.
And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. Green's going to the box. A player hit the ice, right, and the call on him is tonight. Walleye's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
15 minutes, 28 seconds.
Gotta ice it here.
I got it red.
Right near the line.
Probably some frustration taken out on that hit, Doc. Solid, solid hit into the board. You can hear the sound.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. A
good chance.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Goal of the game, a hat trick.
The Ducks have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more.
It's an onside play. Gets it behind the net. Shot. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Dump it.
Hoping for better things if he turns back. Toledo's power play did not do it for them.
Well, they say everything can be
a fuck you,
moment.
AI. I don't
there's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play.
Carried to the corner by Forsberg. Knocks it away with the stick. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Green. Snapping a pass to Bear. The Ducks carrying it in their own end. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Deflected off the blocker. Another save.
Oh, come on.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Yeah, we just gotta watch out for those cross.
Man, won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Marshall's got another in a long list of faceoff wins.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Fires! He's gone!
Bull, bitch!
Just before the period ends. The Ducks have built a tremendous lead and also
oh,
built
gotta
some
make
wonderful confidence.
So we don't give a shit. You about to get lit. That's about it.
Turn into something here.
What?
That is the end of the second period of this game.
I didn't even know I was
damn,
muted.
Don't mind me if I could take a little pimp out of this.
I'm out here looking split.
Biggs had a hard period. And you can see an example here. He'll try to pull it back together. And so will we when we come back.
You should be able to have like multiple celebrations. Have like three of them or something.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
I'm still muted and I didn't know it. Jesus Christ.
Minutes of play, pretty much in every category possible. Most importantly, with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
He was outnumbered but not outmanned. Anaheim's on the move in the defensive zone.
Oh.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Green. Moved along and in. Knocked right off the stick.
Oh, nice. Shit, I didn't even see him that much.
Oh, there you go.
Yep, nice patience. Down low, down low. Cujo looks stuck. Cujo looks like a dead controller.
Looking for options along the side.
Like a dead controller.
Laid on to Forsberg. The Ducks are controlling in their own end. Into the end of attack.
Oh, nice.
Out in the slot.
Oh,
move. Blue. Oh, hey.
Oh,
what was
Walmart
that about Walmart?
Off a defender, that's a free prop.
Come on, give me a stick, bitch. Miss stick.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, really.
Well, fuck, man, I got a good deal on it.
It turned out to be like 50%.
It said I didn't have to pay the taxes.
I bought a lot.
Fucking saved my ass 20 bucks on it.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Good help for the centerman. Gains the blue line. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Oh. Not slashing more. Fuck you, ref.
Tries to get it on net. Wonderful save.
Oh, I was watching red shit.
Oh, green!
The pass is
oh, green, I'm third, I owe you two assists.
Makes that play deep. Now it's directed to Forsberg.
Fuck, man, I think I'm using green stick.
Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Trying to go to mystery. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Forsberg's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity. Puck is thrown to green.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific
goals that have been so
great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Moving into Forsberg.
To level him.
Alright, yo. I'm sorry. Now's a good time for a penalty. We're dead. And I feel like doing it. Smoke break on the bed, boys. Everybody grab the ball underneath your bed.
I gotta keep mine on the coffee table. My dogs would knock it over.
That if you give him a puff.
They've still knocked it over on the coffee table and broken it, though.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Green's had a perfect passing back. He's had great vision. His passes have been on the table.
Marijuana, and he's really so helped his team
delivery standpoint. He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray.
Smoke.
Marshall's just like his team, winning everything.
Yo,
that
big,
would be
what,
interference.
Yo, somebody help me.
He's trying to steal your stick. Nice. Good job, guys.
Hey, yo, that chick wants your stick, man.
Mm-hmm. He tried to steal.
Third period of play.
They didn't want them all to quit too soon.
He banked it right ahead.
Got him.
Oh, he made
it. Oh, you got caught.
Great job stopping it.
Oh, sorry, Green.
Oh, he got that over my stick.
To Green.
Job.
Green's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game.
Nice.
Oh, now it shoots it, huh?
Toledo's carrying it in their own end. Has it picked up?
What? I thought it was icing. Why wasn't that icing?
They hope to make a change.
Oh. Yeah, I hit L1 because I thought it was going to be icing.
And they take that neutral zone face-off. Good place to shoot from.
Ding. Dinner's ready.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. Pass attempt to Zucker. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And
but that's icing.
Icing.
Fuck you.
Has been in the game.
Call the goalie.
Good face-off win. Shoot one.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goal.
On your toes.
We are in the last minute of regulation time.
Deserved a goal.
Carried to the corner by Green. Scrum over, puck kicked.
Peel sorry.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
Nice.
Terrific determination by Zucker.
What the fuck, AI?
I mean, EA.
Good work with the stick. Amazingly, they didn't concede one there.
Nice.
He's got it again. Good work by Nash.
Again, guys.
Game over. The Ducks lead into the third. And a huge lead into the shower.
Yeah, sure as hell, Wayne. Ain't no talk game.
Baseball.
Ending 1-0. He passes it back. Back to the goal. The right D.
You gotta start the quest back up to 8. Damn, Jay. Have some CR. They weren't bad.
Wait for it.
Yeah, I saw you on the leaderboard after you beat me 10-3. And then we won. And then I saw your CR down heavy. And then I saw it this morning and I was like, oh my god. Seemed to be on a good run. Damn, that's a good run.
Yeah. No, I lost 2 actually. The other one was
mine. That doesn't count. Bum 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 ba na na. Me too.
Not much you can do when half their goals, if not more than half, were crossed. You know?
Or cherry pick.
Team overall, you know, you let that happen.
I let them have like 2 cherry picks.
Be an ice game, and we all kind of stopped playing. We scored.
Yep. I definitely thought it was icing. And I was the one getting the puck. We're in a game. Actually, we are. Oh, we're not in a. I'm gonna leave the chat for a minute. Kush, you hear me? Push it in a tush, Kush. Kush. Everybody's in a chat. That's great. Nobody wants to talk. Wonderful. Yeah. Well, I wish you luck. Maybe. Oh, there he is. Yeah, your right right wing's pissed.
And again, I can't hear you guys on a shit on
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, Pedro, just, and really, just remember, and Morgan, Morgan, I gave up my spot to you, buddy. And you remember that. Yeah, bro.
Bro down.
I want to serve you.
Hey, can't hear us.
We're taking who?
Their right wing's pissed.
Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs. And
nobody on their side had a mic.
They might be in a party.
Terrific teams for our contest.
Their right wing, their best player. So he's not in it. Or the left wing. 21. 27.
Go green.
Enormous hit.
Backel springs the heat early. He wants to get a hit in early and set a tone that his team
nice. Oh! The Kush. I want to fight him. I want to fight him.
I'm going to fight him.
And it's pretty clear they're trying to set the tone of this game in the early moments.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there. Right?
Watch Blue.
Nice job, straight stand
up. I'm behind.
Good play.
Shoots one. Block. Tremendous pressure.
Yep. Oh.
Poke check. Still no shot.
Come on, Pike.
That was all positioning right there. Hold
the goalie. Hold the goalie.
He didn't see it. That was a quick face off then.
Can you guys send me this goal?
A little over 3 minutes have passed.
It's a second ago.
Has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
He's okay, bro. He's
you might know him high all the time. I don't think I'll quit this one. I think we'll be able to score 10 before he quits.
Boom, boom, boom! Everybody got a point on forward on that one.
That was good.
Beasts ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play. But getting one and breaking the tie.
He will overreact if you give him a move.
Carolina's won that faceoff in the neutral zone.
He'll dive. Very quick. Oof.
No.
No, he's not going. No, I don't. I think the right wing's quitting. I think Kush will stay in there for at least six.
They're probably trying to blame him. I don't know if he's going to leave.
Yeah, he can't really do much. We're 5 minutes in the game. He's still got 2 seconds on time on deck. I mean, hey, it's not his fault.
I don't remember them having the puck.
I think we did like one pass or something.
Come on, Kush, don't quit, man.
I bet it's right wing or left wing and yellow.
I bet the whole fucking team quit.
Kush is still there. Everybody's still there. Took time out.
They're trying to get him.
And they've taken that face off the blue lines and won it. 2-1.
Losing the goalie is not going to help you. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, I'm going to go for a check in.
I don't.
Looking to green.
We might stick around now because we're playing against
us. Yes.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. The goalie makes himself look big. Gets in. What'll he do? Offensive possession.
Nice block.
Went to the backhand.
There you go.
A strong goaltender and the that guy was a with a trapper one.
It was a good one.
It almost went in because his glove almost went over the line.
Oh, yeah.
Don't lie. You just wanted to make your first save at a nice fucking one.
You were slow playing it.
Beast's got a defensive zone win. Nice tip of the pass.
I could, Joe.
And so now up. He's got two on this one for Trippett. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. Brampton's lugging it up the wing.
Oh, the drop pass.
And thrown down to Green. Moves what? To what? The corner.
They are all over you. Great job. This is a good penalty kill. Good job, Blue. Interference?
Fight for that puck, Will. Come on.
30 seconds left on the power play.
Nicely into the zone. Price is at the bench. Delay penalty continues. Gathered in by Green. The Hurricanes power play let him down at a very important time.
I don't know if they had the puck. 5-on-3.
Leaving the goalies on you, man. Shit.
They love it. Boom. Oh, man. Good
behind the net.
looking from the blue line.
He diced it away.
Pass attempt to Stoner. Big catch here. Save.
Where'd it go? Oh, you got it again.
Brampton's leaving its own end.
Same thing.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders
dead. Oh.
Zone win. Pitching it to Zucker.
Boop.
And that guy is offside.
La, da, 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 da.
Just under 7 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Hurricanes with possession in their own end. Passing one off now to Zucker.
20 seconds.
Well,
laid on to Bear. Great.
Good.
Stick save.
Oh.
I want to put
puck covered, whistle blown.
Yeah, a lot of quick whistle or face off things. I'll get in there, hit somebody, and make it longer.
Good clean win on the draw. Carolina's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Penalty killing requires work. It requires determination.
Oh,
and you can't win if your killers let you down.
Goodbye.
They did an outstanding job. That's a good, solid deke by Forsberg. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Oh, that was dirty. I got an assist.
I was gonna pass it to Red, but I was kind of scared to get in and that shit.
That guy was laying there. Everybody's still here.
They won the faceoff.
Oh, fuck off.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Good use of the stick, broke that pass out. Two sticks together, they cancel. Picked up by Forsberg. A shot.
Fuck you and your fucking stupid ass shot.
He got that one too.
There you go. You got a couple shots on you. Carolina's
want to warmed up.
Shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot lane. They make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender. Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
Trying to hit somebody. So that way we can make it longer.
Solid clean win.
Oh, I missed. Worked. Oh, murder.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Drop skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around,
turn, you fucking cunt. What the hell?
That's good job. The way to make it pay.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
First period is in the books.
That was good.
So are a lot of goals, but just on one side of the ledger.
Yeah, they had a good little blitz there at the end.
Yeah, they had like 3-4 shots back to back. Nice of you, nice save. As long as we don't give up like breakaways, we should be fine. I mean,
they're not looking to cherry pick. They're all collapsing down low as you guys work it.
Yeah, we're controlling it really good down low. All around our breakouts and stuff, that's pretty good. Dude.
20 minutes in the books.
So just watch Teal for the one time, is what I'd say.
Crampton's up by a few.
Just they are collapsing hard.
I think their coaching staff would want them to continue to play the way they did in that first period and continue where they left off offensively.
In that first period. Rings on their way to the offensive opportunity. He's fucking garbage. They're all garbage. Hey, buddy, you call me a troll. I don't troll. I never did.
You're actually like one of the only reasons this game is still is only 3-0.
Takes it to the corner.
Brilliant
save. He missed opportunity from this close in.
They it took him a little while. You gotta fight Morgan. Oh, he can't hear us. I forgot.
What do you mean he can't hear us? Power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been
effective yet. Talking about a complete fucking shutout. This is good. Blue. And down to Zucker.
I got you. Oh, what the fuck?
I got you.
It hurts more on the child. I'll tell you why. I got children on my side.
I wish he could hear us.
What do you mean? He did go with Cush in here?
No, he can't. And it begins now. Marshall's got another in a long list to face off. Hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. I don't think so. He's trolling. Break up a play and end just dead. I think it's a game of trolling.
I'm the big fucking leader here, Morgan. He's on his dick, what a brilliant pass that was. All because my fucking ride didn't show up. Plays it. Oh,
great block of the puck. Now they're cherry picking. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. The Hurricanes can't get out of this game quick enough. Their goaltender has been terrible. They trailed big as they haven't nice given block. Up many shots, but they haven't got a save. Really? Good jab with the stick there. I think you fared better than the other goalie. Carolina's PK is over. They gave up one.
The power play for the key tonight from one. They scored early. Behind the net.
Good play. Oh, man.
Boom!
When it rains, it pours. Let's see if they can
build on it. Yeah, the boards will all of them playing together for like 5 years, you know, so you know that. Trying to go to Forsberg. Good solid defensive play with the stick.
Brampton's in their own end and on the move. I just want to fuck a break.
Well,
you want to fight me? There you go. Reason to be angry about this. I'm really surprised that he didn't pay attention.
Yo, Morgan, man, that boy?
You're trying to fight.
Now I'm sitting on the box for your ass.
He apologized ahead of time, I'm just saying.
It don't matter, I ain't accepting his apology. Like, look, I don't even get a plus one now.
You get a plus one in my heart.
Aw, thanks. Lead, and it's in the second
period. Hopefully oh, he's gone. He might have got kicked for team play. It's a face-off
win. May not seem important. It's not his fault.
No. Yeah.
And another one.
Why are you talking about him? Oh, I thought you meant,
No. He's in there yelling at Morgan.
Carolina's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is I want to play. They win the draw.
The Hurricanes with possession in center ice. Why wouldn't you pass it to the other? What an idiot. Yep.
Alright, I'm out in. Oh,
devastating hit. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum
of this game. Directing that one. Fine train. Fine train. Carolina's players seem to have given up here because they've mailed the rest of this game in. What I see, I know the coaches don't like it, and they've been in their players a lot, but it almost seems like they've given up at this point. Oh. Oh, a save there. Did we lose? Fires a shot. No, it's on the same line change. I want to play.
Yeah, you need a whistle.
Hey, you should be sitting. Pretty happy earlier in the game, but that one there will make a coach go
great. As it picked up. I tried to ice at Doyle, but it was a perfect pass to Green.
Oh, come on, man! Give me a fucking whistle!
That's his excuse, but he's sticking to it.
Don't remember.
I didn't want to shoot them.
Yeah.
Yo, everybody in the crowd thought that.
Give me a fucking whistle!
I'm trying. He's gonna take another hit.
No, don't take another fucking battle this time. Hey, don't you dare.
Holy shit. This is...
I'll ruin your something with own goal.
Oh, that's man, this is really going forever. Oh my god, Jay spinning.
I swear to God, you guys are doing this on purpose.
I see.
Alright, I'm still not on.
I got you.
Am I gonna be on now?
43 seconds.
Thank you, Morgan.
I'm gonna time out. I'm gonna fight.
I'm gonna fight you, man.
I got your back. Yep. You good?
Oh.
Blue hadn't played in a while. He's a little rusty.
Yeah, he's a little rusty. Yeah,
fucking troll. Oh shit. Paul Ryan will not run for re-election. His team is winning. It's not good. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Fucking lying. We played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. That was a good period.
This one I was sitting on the bench. See what happens? For 9 minutes, you get one shot.
Well, you shouldn't have taken a penalty.
Oh, yeah. So
towards the woodwork. Puck is thrown to Ramjack Sin.
looking to Stoner.
One.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
I need to get a workout. Get faster.
And Rick DeBear.
Nice pass.
Brampton's power play not as good this time.
Unbelievable, dude.
Fucking AI.
They've been shorthanded so much. The guys that have to go on the ice now have been sitting there. So poor.
More.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Unleash the beast.
He's had great vision. His passes have been on the table.
It's like Cher. Really just Jay. From a delivery
standpoint. Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Beat him on that one. Looking like reflexes there. Great glove save.
That's my book.
Boy, that was a good shot. That was a good save, too.
Possession established. Good reach there. Carolina's on the move along the boards. That one's cornered on the dump. Snapping a pass to Zucker. Gains the zone.
Fred.
Bumped off.
I'm in deep. I'm back. That was a terrible pass. Icing?
Icing.
Down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Work on the faceoff. Propelled to Forsberg. Wonderful.
Check. How the fuck does that get through?
Bang. Stop nice. Behind his net and is able to stop it right there. Has it in his own end. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. And play.
Fuck you. Offside, you fucking bitch ass motherfucker. Oh, good hit.
Won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
Okay, I gotta stop doing that.
It's not working.
They took enough. I could lose in the puck. I don't know
why. Couldn't tell you.
Things headed to the penalty box. A minor for Tripper. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Carried to the corner by Green. Carolina's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Dumped in. They must retreat and start back again.
Nice.
Shoots it up. Outstanding save. Just on reputation. You could smell a goal there.
37 seconds on the power.
Grab the two centermen tires.
Boom! Oh, popping bottles. That should have landed in the 10th row. Come on now.
That's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Around to the corner.
Ooh, devastated.
Trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play, trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
Too long.
And so the linesmen in the seats agree with the linesmen on the ice. At least most of the time, they would say this is offside.
Hey, you guys really want to piss them off?
No.
We got a call timeout.
Yeah.
And they've won the faceoff. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Couldn't get through. And the puck gathered in by Green. Just great positional play. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Loose puck blocked off by Forsberg. Receives that pass from the other side. Blocked away in front. Gathered up again by Green.
Butthole pickers.
Shoot.
Oh, wow. That was dirty.
Phenomenal night for this guy.
So stop cheating.
Just backpack in hand. Destroy.
What cheat code is that?
down, up, triangle, square. Win. Nice jump.
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
The stick can break up a play. 3, 2, 1.
Fucking shutout.
8-0. The
game is over. Yo, Morgan, every time I play with you, we either like lose or get a shutout. You need good
hand stock to be a surgeon. This is a good run. Good hands all night long.
I like how we're playing right now, though. Like, everybody's backtracking, everybody's passing to each other. And
this is nice, I won't lie.
It's kind of real, you know? Hey, yo, fuck, man, shut.
I was about to do something around there, but I was about to keep them in place.
Yep.
I just watched the interview.
Plus six.
See, because of you, Morgan, it says I took a bad penalty. And I didn't do shit. So my team plays only a B minus.
Not happy, man.
I'm happy. No. Yeah.
I gotta be out of here. I got 9:45. Shut down, Jay. I'm gonna make myself a copy.
Going to get some captain.
Oh, you know, I gotta see who else in this room can be a leader, you know?
Like, what happens when I'm gone?
Somebody has to step up.
That's right.
Who's gonna be the guy that's gonna be sitting
not
on
volunteering.
The fucking bench?
Move out of my way.
Might as well take that wall.
Are you building a nest on the window now? Oh. Jesus, hey, calm down. Getting attacked by the birds.
I'm gonna go for it.
Alright.
Fuck off. I was just having an inside. You guys are cool, man. Making me sit on the bed and jump. Back up. The tail on the truck. Nice weather today.
It's gorgeous here. I can't wait to go tractoring a little bit.
It's 6 a.m.
6 a.m. where you
are? Take a picture.
9:10. Oh, yeah? I don't know how to send a picture here. Not gonna lie. My beach.
Snowing over here right now. It's snow out, dude. I guess it sucks for you.
Yeah, it's fucking gorgeous.
It was just beautiful. I ran the t-shirt and shorts yesterday, and now it fucking looks like the middle of winter.
Dude, it was 39 here yesterday.
Yeah,
the sun was out.
What the fuck did you get in today?
That's terrible.
39 degrees for you, man? That's
yesterday.
Hot.
Not Celsius. Fahrenheit.
Okay. It's like that.
I don't know, what, 4 or 5? 1, 2, 3?
But it's what? It's divided by one and a half, right? Or 1.8 or something?
I'm gonna be honest, I don't fucking know. Who'd we lose?
Yeah, that guy, guys. Those I know.
What? That?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got yellow.
Looks like they were your guys, too.
Fine with me. We would need some. I could probably do it with this team, honestly. You guys score enough goals. I really could. You guys score 8, I could probably keep out 7. Yep, I like it. Haven't seen Cujo play net in a minute. Yep.
Trying to keep up with Boo Boo.
Yep.
Boo Boo fat?
Pike wanted me to come play with Boo Boo yesterday. I said, I got my goalie.
Yeah. Good teaming. Good. Yeah, I won't lie, I was really fucked on that. I just quit.
I was terrible yesterday. Yeah, you're breaking up.
Is it better like this?
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yo, Robert, you hear about it? Oh, dude, Doyle is right in the room. What did you usually play?
Right wing. But sometimes you gotta go visit the box. Yeah, the Bears Cubbies isn't playing goalie. Interesting. Cool, full game. To start anyway.
Also.
To the left. Oh, I forgot to message Kush that. Fucking troll. Depends.
Might have been 8 goals on 7 shots or something ridiculous. Yeah.
Well, he didn't really get any help.
I've played with him since NHL 14, so I know he's just like not good.
You've got like a 50-50 chance of him.
Oh, I get a hat trick on every game if I play with him. More.
No, he's gonna be on my team.
Yeah.
He's gotta be on my team as my goal. What did you say?
He backed out. He backed out that last game.
Yeah.
The goal is, if he stayed, we could have a great one.
Yeah, I knew that he'd give us 6 then.
Well, sometimes he stays like for 12 goals and shit.
Nice block. Loose puck knocked away by Matthias. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Nice hit.
Oh, bitch!
Carolina's recoiling in the defensive zone.
I was about to
score. He lost it. Carried to the corner boards by Thomas.
Need a break.
Brampton setting things up in their own end. Nicely into the zone.
Oh. I slowed down.
Right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick.
Sit on that, mother goose.
And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
When we were talking to both coaches before the game, it's rare that the
shit out of neck.
So similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing. And then in the
that's the level 34 defender.
We gotta make him
strong goaltender and the guy with a trapper. The defense on green side is considerably better.
All right.
Yep. Bong hit in the middle of the face-off. Nice. Hey, you keep sucking if it's gonna result like that.
You guys are fucking lying.
I figure he was taking a vape hit and face off. Yep.
And then he's using that one hand to win. And that one went offside.
Just under 7 minutes gone in this period.
So I don't have to use the focus. The direction.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Yep. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Gets in, looks over his options here. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock.
Oh, we're safe.
Mother goose.
Morgan just closed his eyes on that one.
I couldn't. I don't know why I didn't take the puck.
Brampton's got a defensive zone win. Beast slugging it along the side. Makes that play deep.
Please don't be true. There you go. Nice take.
Shoots. Oh, good save. Big save on a great chance.
Oh, I just nodded. Oh, that was good.
Oh, no.
You score heavy and I'll give you a break.
That sounds more fair.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Oh, come on.
Broke it up well with the poke check. In the defensive zone, making headway.
Go to red,
the
please.
The Hurricanes have it up the wing. Bears carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice.
And my bad, Red.
Doyle's gotta enjoy some yoga as well. Every time he fucks up.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The poke check worked.
I don't have it.
Brampton's got it and moving up the wing. Into the attacking end. Zips.
Beautiful.
Terrific determination by Green.
Nice move. Oh, good play by the goalie.
Magic to even get the shot away. Not a lot of room to score from there. Great save.
Goalie was there, I think, four times and over.
Yep.
Over 6 minutes. Give the fake pass. Just recently another
lead it up all day.
Lead is two. Looking to Matthias. Oh, broke it up. Deeks.
Bingo.
He covers and holds on.
Was his name of B-I-N-G-O-B-I-N-G-O and Bingo was his name.
Bongo.
Bongo. I like bongos. Bingo, bango, bongo.
Bingo, bango, bongo.
What was that? Tiger? Oh.
Loose puck taken by Green.
The dog.
Gets in.
Yeah, that one. Bingo, bango, bongo was like a game mode, I feel like. Tiger Woods? Blue, green, red, two.
Somebody.
Taken away.
But. Green got it, red got it. Green fell, I got it.
Carolina's got it in their own end.
No one got it.
Y'all got it.
Nope.
Solid defensive position.
Yellow's got that guy.
The Hurricanes have control of the puck in their own end.
I try. Some days I'm more focused than others.
One timer, terrific left save, but it's loose.
That better be a fucking day you both.
I'm pretty focused.
Carolina's got another win. Good chance here, but a terrific pass save.
Get over, you cunt.
Down, it is offside.
That D-man's not letting me goodbye like he did at the first, like at the first.
He got his ass cussed out, I guarantee it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a penalty.
Oh, penalty.
I was just trying to one-time the puck out.
Looks like you need to take a break.
Good man.
This is my fault.
We're gonna get him. Pull the goalie.
The opening period is complete. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. Good.
Their goalie definitely kept them in it.
Zucker's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is now.
Sorry, Blue, but if he comes in towards it, I gotta go out.
Damn.
No, Morgan, I'm getting sick of your ass.
You play goalie, let's be not play blue, where's that?
Yeah, I'll fucking fool you all game.
I liked Morgan at center.
I think I'm the best runner.
Or D. You're pretty good at D.
Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Either or. Yep.
I'm sure the coaches addressed that.
I do agree with that.
In the intermission, power play goes back to work here as the period begins.
Oh.
Games the zone.
Good play. Oh my god.
Yo, what cheat code is that?
Little playmaker is pretty good, yeah. That's why I know a couple times been on me.
I like the two-way forward, usually.
He knifed it away. Got that pass in the corner.
Nice. I'm out. You know, they went on the power play there. Oh, they're back on the power play.
They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a right one. The Hurricanes.
I'm not even sure what just happened.
Another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
I thought it was after the play.
His team is winning. All's good.
Clearly wasn't.
Set out, and he'll make them chase it.
I got my TV turned way down.
Carolina's lugging it up the wing.
Good play.
Goal.
That didn't miss by a lot.
Now it's directed to Thomas. Gets in. What'll he do? Turned right away with a poke check by Green.
Good play.
Oh.
Scores.
Oh,
it was delayed.
Nice.
I didn't get to see it though, because I'm sitting in the penalty box still. Good play.
They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort.
The goalie's still here.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Brampton's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back here.
This is what coaches get really frustrated. The players are on the ice. They worked on this power play multiple times
nice.
In practices. And
oh, my goodness.
He scores!
Turn on the faucet. Timeout. No.
Damn, man, we almost have more goals than they got shot.
And if it wasn't for yellow taking penalties. Maybe. Yeah, fucking trolling out there.
Beast's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if
shitty defender's gone. Goalie's still here.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Nice dive.
Reset, reset.
Got the flying V. Flying V, guys.
Flying V. Crampton's on the move in the defensive zone. I was coming back with Doyle.
Yeah, man, what the fuck, guys? Don't want to do the flying V. I'm going to do the flying FU.
I think that requires too many players. This is number one.
Burns is looking
towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end.
That's a pass.
Oh, what an impressive goal short-handed. The Hurricanes haven't struck the puck, but they it looked like he was taking a nap. Maybe they can build on that here in the second. He was cleaning the ice.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Good job with the poke check.
Oh, bullshit.
Beasts carrying it in their own end. Passing one off now to Green.
Nice.
One timer. Outstanding. Walk right at him. Just on reputation. You can smell a goal
good
there.
Bad ball,
yeah, that was a good pass.
Carolina's got a face-off win. The Hurricanes up the wing, lug the puck. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
Nice.
Carolina survived it. Get back on. Even. Well, that penalty-killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time, they worked in sync, and the goaltender made any saves that he had to. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
Where is it? Oh, shit. That is not at all where I thought it was. I thought it was under you.
Right where the board turned, he's got it. Can he generate something from there?
Backing you up
really well. What? Moving it to Burns. I had hit L1 to Charlie just hold it on the line, but I did a deep. It's a wonderful day in my neighborhood.
Nice.
Oh, I'm not teal.
Work.
I don't even know why I thought I was teal.
Things back in the defensive zone. Skating with it now along the board.
I'll be behind him.
Trying to go to Burns.
Nice pick.
Ran into the defense. He's watched it. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Good poke check.
Nice.
Carolina's carrying it in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack.
Oh, yeah, they are. You got me unfocused. I was listening to the birds. I can turn, I tune the birds out so I don't even notice most of the time.
Good jab with the stick there.
I can bring them out here and they can sit right here on my shoulder so they can scream in the mic.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Banked right ahead. Chipped off the board and ahead.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
Da-da-da-da.
Defensive zone win. Snapping a pass to Burns. Brampton's carrying it through center.
Looking the bird zone. They are male and female. They are. They do funny things to each other.
Marshall's just like his team, winning everything.
I wish.
Shoots one. Oh, lightning-like glove.
It's morning. It could be hungry.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Who got there for birdies? The Golden Finch.
The Hurricanes, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's any more momentum from them when we come back in just a moment.
Dock that chink and day's pay for napping on the job.
What is it?
You gotta let him win a couple. Otherwise, the other center quits. Ooh, my ping is shit.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second? Brampton's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead. But they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have? Shot on.
Nice.
Outstanding save
of the draw. Stop fucking running into that.
Want to make sure you hold it.
And if it's loose, I'm going to throw it in.
Quick work on the faceoff.
Nice.
The Hurricanes continuing on along the board.
Yeah. I think I do it a lot too.
Marshall's cut through the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Burns.
Yep.
Just in case there's a rebound on that one.
Carolina setting things up in the defensive zone. Catawampus to the corner.
That's boarding. Oh, Cujo, that's so nice of you.
Morgan!
Put him down like that. Ooh! There you go. Ooh, tough fight.
Damn, you fight like
nice.
A girl.
Oof, that was tough. That seemed like a good fight.
The Hurricanes are pounding the boards as their guy has won this fight. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors.
That's why I don't fight. I don't ever win.
They're making all kinds of noise. Beast's power play gets another chance to operate.
Bless you. Bless you.
Right on his stick. Can he get it out?
Alright, don't do anything.
Got it back out. Good job of penalty killing here.
Oh, don't stay on the board.
He gains the zone.
Goal. Not gonna count. Oh! It is.
Oh, fuck yeah. Look at that beauty.
Yay.
That'll get the goalie to leave.
Oh, the goalie is not playing.
I thought I was just going to do it later.
Bye-bye.
No, you said two hat tricks.
You had a trick, old man.
Hold on, stop it with the
top.
Nice.
Pushing it on up the wing.
Pulling goalie.
The Hurricanes in their own end.
Oh, shit.
Right,
I got
up with those guys.
He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Mm-hmm.
Give me the game puck! I kept bouncing off of it.
That's a good solid poke. Beast's continuing on in the nice poke check by Green. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Just a gentle hit.
Oh, let me pass the threat!
I can hear you hitting R2.
Keeps it going up the wing. Let's it go. Save. Looking to Green.
Still coming.
He moves that one ahead through center.
goes right past. AI, shoot it on fucking net. Right back. Bounced off the boards to Zucker. Terrific challenge. I would have liked the assist, not gonna lie. He'll pay for that.
And for sure, he'll be taken to finally, this red troll is gone.
Morgan, goalie's coming. Morgan, goalie's coming.
No. Hey, I'm coming for you guys. Look out. Yo, move.
Get him, Morgan. Ooh. Ooh, that's
good job, Morgan. Right, get back here. Come on.
Frustration is boiled over here. They've been pushed around most of the night. This good is fight. Example of it. Just a little under 9 minutes remaining here in the third. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. The Hurricanes up the wing are moving the puck. Nice. On side. Now the puck rounded up by Green.
Oh, sorry, I didn't want to pass that. That puck's loose because of the defense. Long lead pass to Bear.
Gathered in by Fraser. Directing that one to Burns. Right in front. Great save, point blank. The goalie makes himself look big. Nowhere. Carolina's found themselves in the middle of a nightmare here. They've been steamrolled throughout much of this game. No energy, no pushback, nothing for them to look back at and be proud of. Blue line control. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that was. Oof. This just continues what he's done throughout the previous part of the game. He's been on the body. Oh, Saunders, shoot that, you fucking idiot. As they need to come back to get themselves into the game. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Almost out of nowhere. 6-1 game. It's the only reason I go for that. One goalie charging down to
see the other. Oh, what? Goalie, you piece of shit. Oh, yo. You should get a 2 minute for being a bitch. Oh, man.
Oh. Marsh just flags
that. Like, Green and I were about to score there. Like. Could have been the game winner. Never know, man.
If we give up 5 goals in under a minute. He takes that pass right off the left wing. I see. Oh, nice. This is all a reactionary save.
Can't believe it. I can't even play the game.
Oh!
How am I supposed to be on the leaderboard?
You can be up there for a penalty minute. Oh, what a save!
Oh, okay.
I got taken out by the post. How the fuck did you do? Through the net.
Good game, guys. Dude, everybody good kind game. Of stayed, though, except for like one D-man.
He was the shitty guy.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks for, letting me take a little early break. Appreciate it.
Got to hit. Before we all got there.
Fuck it, I'm leaving with Harvey Gilliam.
He chartered his own bus. Walk on. There you go. Captain Toyle sitting on 666. I got 10.
Look at that, man. Look at the offense. 100%, 100%, 100%, and me with 85% on defense. I'm better than you guys on defense!
Yeah, yeah, sure. My defense was apparently terrible.
Yeah, you took so many penalties.
That's true.
Really good for people. Yeah, you did alright, Mosey. Yep.
Yeah.
Yo, I got time for a quick one.
Fucking do this. So I gotta go.
You got time for a quickie. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Is he not here? He's not even online. Just saying. I guess so. Plays left wing and only left wing. Pikes with Persian and all that. And Slam. Sí, señor. Microwave King.
Yeah, it's one button.
Cool.
Two defense.
Does play defense. He does play forward too. Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh shit, I'm playing teal. Yep, changing sides. Are you ready for the devil, man? Hello. Hola, ¿cómo está? Wow, that was quick. That seemed like a yellow connection back out.
Have you guys been getting slow games this morning?
We've had some close games. Three games?
No, I just mean we've been getting
Oh, yeah. Okay. This is very correct. Or once one quits, they all quit. Same theory. Oh, there's Pike. They in a chat. I love it. Controller? I understand.
I'll just tell everyone I only have one controller.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net.
Decent.
Goaltending, as we know, could be the
600s.
Pitching it to Cunningham. Eddie's hammered.
He's hit.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
On that interception,
nice.
Might turn into something. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck. The defense was in the way. To the backhand. Moving it to Yuppie.
Down
up
the
big
middle.
Chance here. One. Free puck, thanks to the roadblock.
Whew. Where the fuck? Nice. Somebody's missing a stick.
Tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Great take, dangerous area. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. The Rockets are going to be boxed 2 minutes for the warning. The Leafs get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Clean win on the draw.
Oh, they don't get charging.
We talk about a 5-2 player. That's one of them. What a hit.
Yep. That was very frustrating.
Gets in.
Nice move.
And the pickup. Pumped. Loses. Brings a shot.
Oh, nice try.
Came from nowhere.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Terrific.
Nice hit.
A nice hit. The defense can rest.
Oh, nice pass. Nice move.
That puck's loose. Deflected away by Lemieux.
Yeah!
Got it.
Yes! Oh my, there it is. What?
Toronto's got a 2 minute minor for slashing. Both teams a man short.
The Maple Leafs with a face-off win. That's icing.
Sent on back down by Yuppie.
That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an ice.
2 seconds.
Under 6 minutes have been played. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Kelowna's quick on the draw. Got it right.
Yep.
Oh.
Muscled down to one knee.
Not checking from behind.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Oh, cooked him. Oh, sweet job, Marshall.
A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Some shots, only one goal. Lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks at people to the net. And they won the neutral zone faceoff.
Oh. Nut hairs. Nice play.
Moved along and in. Broke it up well with the poke check. Loose puck, the defense
nice.
Got away with it. A giveaway. Cologne has forced another
nice.
Turnover
oh.
in this very close game.
Oh, you better finish that. Oh, come on. That's some bullshit. I would have preferred to have seen the goal right there. Because you deserved it. Oh, now I don't get the assist.
Great.
Good job.
Terrific grab with the glove.
Did you hit my goalie? Oh, I thought it goes to the corner.
On the draw. Popped loose because of that hit. And the puck taken hold of by Green. Kelowna's continuing to probe up the wing.
Just barely.
This play is whistled down.
Yoga.
It is offside. The Leafs win that neutral zone faceoff. Picks it up back there.
Nice.
And play is stopped for a penalty.
Can't see it.
Yuppie's getting a minor for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Marshall's won again. His team is winning. All's good.
Boom. Oh, good play by the goalie. Good play.
Good face-off win.
Better on it.
Oh,
grab,
there it is.
Chance ahead. Slides it to the point.
I thought he could see yellow, my puppet.
Looking from the corner. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oh, wonderful play.
Yep.
Gets in and he'll look
it's
over
okay.
his options. Great job.
I understand.
The Rockets needed
power play's
something
over.
From their power play and didn't get it.
Well, they had some success earlier in the game, guys. The power play there wasn't very good. They had
hey, a Pike. Ooh. Oh, I got poked.
The Leafs have scored one. They still need one more to get this tie.
Sometimes they're just destined to score. That's how it felt.
Into the attacking end. Pass cut. The Rockets with possession up the wing.
Oh,
how can they miss that pass? Shoots one. Not through.
Could have passed it.
The Leafs have it up the wing. With hand to eye. And the reach of the
offsides.
Offside
fucking cunts.
But he got over anxious.
under 3 minutes to go. Oh, Pike's got the lights.
The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. The Leafs got that faceoff win. Now what? Puck is picked up
nice.
By Green.
Oh, Persian.
Solid defensive play to break up the rush.
Nice.
Holds in the corner. Around the 20th minute of this period, he won't avoid
checking from behind, maybe? Back. Yep, okay. I got it. Here. 30 seconds to go in the period.
Goalie to the bench, extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. The defense was in the way.
8, 7, 6. Ooh! Oh, good try. 4.
You gotta rely on your positioning to make
plenty of time.
The Maple Leafs are going to get a minor penalty for boarding. They win it. You two sticks together, they cancel.
All right, I got
to one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. Not a big deficit.
There's a goddamn squirrel out here on my bird feeder. I don't want to let the dogs go because this will interfere with the game. They will be running for a long time. Yeah. As soon as you said that, I knew that we were in trouble. Just because EA said it's time for them.
Something here pretty quickly as we begin the period. Nicely into the zone, and possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Nice.
The Rockets force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Looking for options up the wing. Snapped off the wrist shot. They've got it ready.
Shoot. Yes! Good job, guys.
A power play goal yet again. The Rockets have now built a lead up to 2. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Ooh, nice job there. That's one hit of many for him. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the face-off will come back.
Kelowna's leading this game because they've been so aggressive, they've not given their opponent any room to create anything with the puck.
Toronto's got a defensive zone win.
That was a quick face-off.
Puck grab, they're ready to go. Terrific shot with the pass.
Patient.
Right down. Pass attempt to Yuffie. Good quick poke check there.
Oh, come on.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Bear's never been shy of the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
A little under 4 minutes. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Probably until the
time. Face-off win here. Got it.
Oh.
What a glove save.
Five hole next time.
He took it away.
I thought he'd over. Go. Go. Okay.
Good clean win on the draw. Oh, did he ever get mad? I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Fantastic shutdown.
Trip. I wanted to hit him.
There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Toronto sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now.
Good play.
Heads on to the corner.
looks over his options from the corner.
They took another.
Karam pass to Weber. Goalie to the bench, arms still in the air. Substitution made.
What? Nice. Popping bottles.
Here we go.
Timeout. Wouldn't be surprised if the goalie left. This game, I've been recording all this play too. This is wonderful.
He completes the hat trick. Kelowna's got a large lead.
And we're back
on
the power play.
They can build on it, or whether
goalie's gone.
To get conservative.
The I don't think that matters.
The power play yet again. They have been highly effective so far. Let's see if it continues. The stick broke.
Oh. It's that Walmart stick.
They don't make sticks like they used to.
Good standing poke check by Green. He can start some danger here. Looking to Green.
Oh, I didn't push the right way. That was so my fault.
The power play unit has to recoil.
I was trying to pass it to Green. I knew where he was going, but I just hit the wrong button.
Passing one off now.
Kelowna's power play can't feel terrible. They did score one. You know how you help out a penalty kill that isn't very good? Don't take any penalties. That's probably the best advice we have for them right now.
Make
that play deep.
Aww.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. Green's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Toronto's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Maple Leafs prevail again. Snapping a pass to Yupi. Got to ice it here.
Nice.
Off a body.
Oh, perfect. I was going right by him.
Just over 9 minutes on the clock in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Now it's directed to Yupi. Good jab with the stick there. He banked it right ahead.
Nice.
One timer. Oh. That hit somebody. Directing that one to Yupi. Breakaway.
Nice. Yep.
Nice work by Yupi.
Oh, fuck him.
Another step in the road back. They're down by two. The Leafs are trying to fight their way back into this game.
That was the perfect deep. Because it gives them the animation to go by.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 41.
Strong play, good reach. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Takes that pass and looks on. Oh, great cut.
Doctor trying to force the play now. When you're behind, the time's panic seeps into your game.
I'm not going
to
get it.
You're trying to do everything you can to get back.
Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Onside.
Nice.
He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Toronto's gone. He'll pay for that. Wonderful save. And just looked like he
I got another fucking penalty for that.
Weber sent to the box. 2 minutes for boarding. Toronto's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play. Solid, clean win. Can he make him chase it? That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Yep. Bad job.
A little under 4 minutes to go, second period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Marshall's just like his team, winning everything. He imposed his will.
decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Looking for options in their own end.
Nice.
Puck is thrown to Green. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Knocks it away with the stick. Gains the zone. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Rockets are back even.
I don't know if they can continue. Oh, give me a break. As much as they do. Nice job. Production throughout the last little while. They got a goal early. I didn't even go for the hit. I just wanted to fucking puck. That, they've looked really uncertain about where the puck needs to go, and they haven't been able to capitalize at all. Yep.
Gains the blue line. He caught it and he holds on.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. That's two periods in. It's all because they're goalie quit. But arrest comes first. Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, greater service,
great team merchandise. Your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant. The Maple Leafs, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's any more momentum from them when we come back in just a moment.
We have 16 shots, they're 7. Our passing is 79%. Time on attack, 5:50. Crazy.
20 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Toronto's got to feel lucky not to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Trying to go to Yupi. He's in on an onside play. He got in. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Jesus, what an animation. Oh, I want a blue.
Moving along in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Let's go.
Oh, nice save. Good job, good job. Good play. I was watching you.
Knocked it away with the
I thought I was yellow. That's the first time all game.
Down to a knee, he lost it. The Maple Leafs have left the defensive zone. Toronto's lugging it along in the defensive zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Propelled to Lemieux. Strong play in the neutral zone. Can't get a
nice
shot on.
Oh. Wow. Come on. I wanted it.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Poke checked away by Green.
Good.
The Rockets want to generate something up the wing. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
We need to get a timeout.
And he gains the zone. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease. Score!
What?
It was crashed.
He touched the puck, isn't it? Was it supposed to go?
Yes.
I thought so.
Yep.
It's a one goal game. Toronto's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. Marshall's got another in a long list of face-off wins. A good stick there, so no complete pass. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Terrific shot. Kelowna's lugged it back into their own end. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
There we go.
Gets across, looks over his options. Just a backhand.
Oh, fuck you.
But it's off the iron.
Anybody that has a chance to score is
ready. Fucking game.
Doesn't matter if you're up or down. In this case, they're up, but they still want a little cushion.
Make the perfect shot on the AI goalie, and the game says, nah.
The parade to the penalty box means a parade of special teams from the benches.
There we go. Oh, man.
The Maple Leafs are going to the box for
Let's
2 minutes,
four.
And the call is tripping. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance beginning now. Got that one ahead at center ice.
I don't know how the sniper got the poke check.
Play with the stick. They must retreat and start back again.
Wow, shit luck.
Look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
Nice.
Cued up again by Green.
Nice. Could let him touch it.
Nothing more. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. The Leafs get a 2 minute penalty for tripping. It's a 5-on-3. It's a power play. And it's a chance to do some damage. Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. It's on his stick.
Fuck you, Pike.
Brilliant long pass that was. A free puck now. Moving it to Green. The Rockets looking to head man up the wing. And in flight over the line. Good solid defensive play there. Try to clear the puck. The Maple Leafs shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Bodied off. Pass to the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Trying to draw a penalty. Fucking cocksucker.
Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it though. Toronto's PK was big at the biggest time.
Ooh.
The penalty killing did what they had to do. Inside of the last 5 minutes of a game, anytime you're shorthanded, it seems essential to have a penalty kill.
A tad over 5 minutes to go in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Pass attempt to Yupi. Gains the zone.
Nice.
And play stopped because of an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Taken to the corner by Green.
Fucking AI goalie.
Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Great chance here. 2-on-1.
Oh, good come
save.
On.
Outstanding.
Good job, good job. I should have had that puck. Ooh.
He covers and holds on.
Guys, they're relying on their goaltender here to hold their lead.
Stick lift him for the drop pass.
So sharp.
Blue.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Looking to Yupi. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center.
Oh.
Corralled by Lemieux.
Uh-oh.
What timer.
Oh,
sticked away. We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen.
Marsh can't touch the puck.
Kelowna's on the move, hoping to
wheel out the feeling.
Win. That one's flopped in. They'll
good
try
play.
To dump and chase and go get it.
Dick's play there is at a critical point.
Yeah, you guys keep it down low.
Play.
Oh, never mind. I got it.
Can he generate something from there? Pass cut.
Oh, come on.
A whistle and
should have been a goal from defense.
Coming up, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
The Maple Leafs waiting
nice.
Back in the defensive zone. Nice tip of the pass.
Yep.
pitching this one to Cunningham.
Never stopping moving. Come on. Goal? How did he move towards the line and not have it go? Fuck you, game. Fucking AI goalies.
I hit the inside of the post. Looking for somebody to dance with.
Marshall's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
Monkey fuck. Oh, thank you. I thought it was bad. This works.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. Pass through
6, 5, 4, 3. That's fine.
And play has stopped again. And I'm almost
I said
it. On this penalty sheet.
Oh, somebody changed
Weber's
it.
Weber's headed to the penalty box. A minor for Tripper.
Woo!
The clock is at zero. The game
good
is
game.
Over.
So this fuck was those
a
cheaters.
Game that resulted in victory. What thoughts do you have? Should have been a blowout. Missed opportunities on the power play.
I could shoot the squirrel right now with the shotgun. That would destroy all the bird feeders. Alright, I could need a second. You ready? Get the squirrel. Good game. Don't be in a hurry to start this, please.
It's loading back to the...
I suggested Snowpeter Party. I didn't actually invite him to the session.
welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. For thoughts on the game, here's Eddie.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Cincinnati's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Whistle blown, play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty.
Cincinnati's so hard to unmute.
Get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Winnipeg's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
There you go.
Score! It didn't take long. And things get quiet.
Definitely take that.
And in the very first minute, it's well on the heels of that. It looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
The Jets get it off the faceoff.
Nice.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, good pass.
That's a marvelous save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too
score right cool. Here. Nicole, he's going to quit. Oh, come on now. Don't hit that
possession
button.
Gained by Thomas. Oh,
just barely. Nice.
The Jets leave their own end. Trying to go to green. Cincinnati's in their own end, lugging it along. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. Just a bit, over 4 minutes have gone by. It's a 1-0 game. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that off. The Cyclones carrying it in their own end. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Knocks it away with
there
the stick.
There it is. Oh.
Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Terrific hand eye. Pitching it.
Oh, Kucha.
He's all alone.
See ya, buddy.
Wonderful poke check.
There you go. There's a goal. Kucha is still at center ice, coming for the hug.
Tie-up and help from the winger. Now it's directed to Fontaine. Onside. Gathered up again by Lidstrom. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. What a hit!
Backer splits the heat early.
He good job.
To get a hit in early and set a tone that his team can follow.
Puck gathered in by Green. The Cyclones have moved to the neutral zone. Karam pass to Lidstrom.
Don't
he's
fuck
holding
up.
Holding on to it well in his own end. Puck is thrown to Thomas. Good work with the stick. Cincinnati's continuing on through center ice. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call.
Dun, dun, dun.
One for tripping. Cincinnati's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do.
Oh, he got in front of me.
Perfect centering pass. Ooh. Hit the post with the shot.
McGinnis is the guy you want with the puck and a chance.
I didn't see it coming.
Back into the game, but his shot just claims off the post.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. You talk about cutting down the angle.
Good job,
Wood. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear.
Woof.
Lidstrom's lugging it in his own end, headed north. Slid to Thomas. Has that pass off the boards.
Nice.
The Jets are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. It looked like they
yes, it is.
Rangers out there that time.
Puck loose now picked up. Looking to low.
Nice.
Pass attempt to Green. Turn to shot on net. Off target. target. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Puck collected by Green. Takes it and looks. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Green. He knifed it away.
Yeah, there. Nobody home. Behind the net.
Through the corner. Shook
through. It's low key.
Now the puck rounded up by Green. Winnipeg's accelerating ahead through center ice. The stick can break up a play ahead.
Jesus Christ.
Propelled to Thomas.
Good drop pass.
Snapping a pass to Green.
Trying to hold him off. Yep.
Job straight
straight up. Nice. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys.
Nope. It looked like he was gonna try and good period. Bless you. Bless you.
Banged it off the board for his partner. And that's one period. Still two more to go. The Jets have a 2-0 advantage. Marshall's marker made this a 2-goal lead for his team. Intermission is next.
Oh, short side.
Dude, I'm so stoned. I sent my controller down for a second, and I picked up the wrong one.
The Cyclones have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game.
Found that.
We're in the second period. Good help by the center.
No, need that.
Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front?
There you go.
Oh, can't
get a shot on. The Cyclones continue on in their own end. Directing that one to Davis. Into the attacking end. Through the corner now.
That is not how you use that move.
Two guys together.
Good job,
force.
Good job.
Big force. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, it all worked out.
Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
On the board. Right back down.
He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net. I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals and low-scoring games. Kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Oh, I'm going to check you.
The Jets carrying on in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. Knocked it away with the stick. The Jets in their own end controlling the play. Good solid defensive play there. Picks it up in his own end.
Wake up, wake up.
And they've tied the game up. Cincinnati's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. Under 9 minutes have been skated here in the second. And this game is tied at two. Trying to get something generated.
Chill out.
Good jab with the stick there.
What are you growling at?
Cincinnati's on the move in the defensive zone.
I'm gonna cross the line.
Ooh, Nice.
Oh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle. They win it. Decides to head for the corner.
Who's the fuck's got it?
And they've got it again. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more of O'Connor.
Nice job.
Good stuff.
Price makes a smart play and holds for a faceoff. They win the draw. Winnipeg's in possession and neutralized. Two sticks together, they cancel. And he picks it up. Took that pass right up the wing. And we get a penalty here.
Cool.
Referee strides over to hand it out. Cincinnati's got 2 minutes.
I wasn't quite sure what happened.
Penalty total, and this one's for slashing. Number 21. Good reach there. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Jets got that face-off win, now what?
Fuck, he blocked that pass.
Winnipeg's in their own end and shifting gears. And the play is offside. Good job on the draw. Broke that play up at center. Scooped up by Lindstrom. The Cyclones carrying it on in neutral ice. He's got that at center. And it's cleared out of there. Winnipeg's got time for only this rush. The Cyclones are back even.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well. Either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business, or the power play really struggled to get set up. But this one wasn't very good at all.
Blocked.
Who's there?
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near. Winnipeg's got another win.
They're all over it.
To Thomas.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh, broke it up.
Job.
Passing one off now to Green.
Oh.
Skill play by Thomas. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Oh, shit.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. What a reaction save. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. And a save.
Nice. 6 seconds. 5, 4.
Good pass off the boards. Oh, and a save.
Good job.
That defuses the attack for now. Minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Cincinnati's goal, this goal, got this game tied again. What will happen next? We'll see when we return right after this. the third period. This game is tied. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Good job.
He's going to skate it on back now.
There you go.
Puck controlled by Lidstrom. Nicely into the zone. On to Davis. Taken away. And the puck taken
not
going to
make
Lidstrom.
It. That will. Nope.
Taken over again. Let's it go. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And back the other way.
Cincinnati's got possession in the defensive zone. Lay on to Davis. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Nice.
Chip to Green. And that one went offside.
It's magic. Come on.
Just a hair over 5 minutes
better than
off
this.
The clock. The red light has flashed 4 times to Assad. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. That pass along the boards. Loose puck brought in by Green. The Cyclones waiting back in the defensive zone. And possession snapped up by Lidstrom. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Pitching this one to Thomas. Into the end of attack. Muscled right off.
Where the fuck
moving
is going?
It to Green. Good standing poke check.
Good effort, goalie. Block.
Looks ahead to start something. Good job with the stick.
Good job.
Slid to Green. Trying to go to Fontaine. Flip to the opposite corner. Propelled to Lowe. Jabbed away by Green.
It's a back and forth kind of game.
Pitching it to Green. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. Puck is grabbed by Lidstrom.
Either way,
and he carries it up the wing.
But a good
run. Onside play.
Oh my goodness.
Around through the corner right now. Strong play, good reach. Play
right,
stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Winnipeg sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's Triffitt. The Cyclones power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Can't get a shot on him. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Oh.
He drives toward the
nice.
Slot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Lidstrom's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Gets in, looks over his options here. And angled to Lowe. That one is pointed to him. Wrist shot. Got that pass off the boards. A
wow.
Shot, but it's answered by the pad.
Incredible.
With a big penalty kill.
I'm not so sure that's the best seat in the house with 5 minutes or less left in the game. You're sitting in there hoping your penalty killers can bail you out.
Oh, what an animation.
Guys at top of the pack.
Goes back deep for it.
Up the board.
Now it's directed to Bear. The Jets lug that puck along the boards.
All the way around.
Terrific determination by Green.
Oh!
Nice play with the stick. Nothing
deep.
More will come. Grounded again.
Yes!
Wonderful.
Yep.
Freezes play.
Yep.
There is a
game
plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. Cincinnati's moving to center. Knocked right off the stick.
Oh, baby.
We are in the last minute of regulation time.
Oh, I'm on the board.
makes that play deep.
Jesus Christ.
To Green.
I wasn't trying to do any of that.
Look over his options. Puck loose, mishandled.
Oh.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
They're taking theirs. We should take ours.
So we got that much more time to like that.
Yep.
House. Bye. Aruga.
Shots handled with the goaltender stick. He collects this out of danger.
I don't want to see that.
They won it. Now what can they do? Loose puck. Solid defensive play there.
20 seconds. Bloop. Boom. Oh, that's a good play.
Away.
By them.
To Davis. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot!
I made the play. And it just hurt it. Six. They were good. I knew Loki.
Final score is the narrowest of victories that you can have.
Yeah,
get any better than this. Some great saves late, some good opportunities.
Yeah, they were good.
Oh, Bailey was in that? I didn't know they were in the net. Fuck, man.
We should have. Seven shots. Tough. Just tough. I don't reckon it's breakfast time though for me. So, wish you guys luck, but I am done for now. Good game. Gotta go to bed. Nobody's fault. Just if anybody, it was me. I left it right there for him. Good game, man. Yeah.